you did well.
Thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push. But trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir. How do we get down?
We jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic.
Why would I panic?
I have you.
You're cracked, you know that.
Well. Good. We should keep moving.
The chisel tip.
Give the man credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Because that hammer didn't fall on its own. Well, if we find him, I'll get the kid right.
What is the matter with you? I smell a dwarf.
Find him.
Father.
Not now.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him.
This looks interesting.
Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place. Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Something ahead.
See, lad, he's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
Hey, Sindri, we found them.
The travelers. Oh, disgusting. Smelly, covered in God knows how many little beasties, but gorgeous armor. Let's see if I can't make something more sanitary. Yes? Found anything good in Fafnir's storeroom? Like, maybe a whetstone?
Those men, what do you know of them?
First, they're not men. They're gods. Well, demigods. Anyway, let's see. Thor's their dad, different moms, sordid story that one. Baldur's their uncle, Odin, dear old grandpa. Oh, and a sister named...
Weapons. How do they fight?
Oh, of course. Magni's strong. Really strong. Carries a huge sword hardened by cyclonic thunder. And Modi? Ugh. Sooner lick a rat than shake that dung heap's hand. Mason's shields are just a cheap knockoff of my elegant work on their dad's hammer. Best to follow my lead and avoid, but who am I talking to? So what brings you around, friends? If I say so. Myself. Come back anytime.
Would you focus on your damn job? You quit that shit. I mean it. He went to war with her and walked away. Maybe. Uncle Ben, see straight in the ears. As long as father believes him, so do we. So you will stop talking, focus, and help me fight.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice. Uh-oh.
Yeah. Boy. Surrender. The old father demands it.
No. This fight is mine, boy. Go!
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother! The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do? What's yours, brother?
Don't tell me!
Challenge.
Oh, you call this a challenge? An old man in this stillborn. I'll take the rock.
Unbelievable.
You mean to oppose the might of Asgard? You've got some father, kid. I almost feel bad for you.
Us. What does Odin want?
Don't know. Don't care.
Come here, Hatbreed. You don't know what that is.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you've lied. Those skinny little arms can barely lift the gun.
I said shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Should have never come out.
Boys down!
The small one's yours, brother.
Don't tell me.
Wake
coming for you. Over here, freak.
It's
a little rush for you.
Stop it!
Boy, stay focused.
Shut up, you bastard!
Atreus!
Never said I needed you.
Shut it out! Focus!
Sickness. Fever has returned.
No! It hasn't.
Boy!
The coffin, the blood. The boy's sick, he needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
Enough?
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you got the chisel.